guys, welcome back to Mark 1 RC. I've got my Creighton 6S V3 with me today. Got some old Zop lipos in there, 5500 milliamps, supposedly 60 C's. So they're quite old, just going to give them a little go. They haven't been charged for a while, so just yeah, give them a go. I'm not very good at driving one-handed, guys. Things a bit of a beast, man. Well, there you are, guys. Don't know what the problem was there. It's just cut out, maybe a loose wire in a battery or something. Oh, I see. Naughty. Here's what we're using today. These Zops. These aren't bad actually. I'm surprised. They're not bad at all. Well, anyway, guys, that's that for today. And do appreciate you watching. Please do like and subscribe and take care. Bye bye.